Minister within the Ministry of Communities, the Honourable Annette Ferguson, today clarified that the coalition government has developed, allocated and made more lands available to Guyanese.
In an effort to address the backlog of house lots, which is in excess of 50,000, Minister Ferguson, during a press conference, said the housing department has been visiting regions and allocating lands where available, namely regions 1, 2, 5 and 6. The exercise, she noted, has been fruitful since there are applications which date back to the early 1990s.
The new process encourages and allows for persons to stay within their means. We have not imposed on anyone. That is to say, we make the applicant aware of all possible options available, be it a housing unit or land which falls within their affordability.
The government, Minister Ferguson noted, has spent $2.9 billion on construction and upgrade of roads and $2.7 billion on the provision of electricity, with an approximate cost of $16 million expended for the development of infrastructure in housing areas. According to the minister, while the previous administration was in office, they failed to develop and allocate house lots, and in some cases, deceived many Guyanese who were desperate to become homeowners.
Of the total amount of house lots which the previous administration boasted about developing, there was no provision for infrastructure for some 28,000, which amounts to more than half of the total. About half of the house lots developed by Mr. Jaglio's PPP did not have any infrastructure. There are people who paid large sums of monies in full for lands they could not even see.
The minister said that under the coalition government, persons who have been awaiting allocation in areas such as Cummins Lodge, Stuartville and sections of Covent Gardens for years were provided with their lots. Isaiah Braffitt for InfoHub.